There are things you don't know, you know, about me, about how rough I had it.
What, in that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower, fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely, walking circles, I had only bare essentials, army cot, a hot plate and a chamber pot, and every morning I would boil it. No choice, I had no toilet, just a view of devastation, out one window, isolation in my bedroom, and very little headroom. 20 years I sat and waited, I'm very dedicated. On the walls, the days were added, luckily those walls were padded. So, I think I got you beat, I think I got you.
You think so? That was a sad story, but I've heard better. I'm just saying, A for effort, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had it rougher. Like that time a mob with torches burned my britches. See the scorches? You're just whiny. I had a flaming hiney. As I fled, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder, would an ogre go to heaven? Did I mention I was seven?